Okay, that's a nice little store. It's kind of a Mexican store. Lots of temptations in there. But I didn't succumb. We'll go up this way a little ways. Looks like this is the other main drag. This is the highway through town, north and south. We're going to go the other way when we leave. But we'll just go up here and see what's up here. Not much going on downtown, looks like. Looks like everything's on these highways. Vega, 30 miles up the road, it's on I-70. Alsips. Some kind of an old shopping center over here. Turn in up here. Make a loop around here. So this is the end of town here. Yep, there's the city limit sign. Some nice little holes there. Try to avoid those, I think. For a bit. Alright. Going the other direction now, headed south. Still in Hereford. like kind of a booming bus town. Sometimes it's booming, sometimes it's busted. That's my impression anyway. Highway 60 where I came in on. Highway 60 I think goes to Clovis, New Mexico. I used to go to Clovis once in a while. There's an air base over there. Let's see, what Cannon Air Force Base is the name of it. And when I worked for a computer company, I used to service Cannon Air Force Base, and the best way to get to Cannon Air is to fly into Amarillo and then drive, which is what we used to do. Make sure around, go back to town. Definitely want to do a pit stop.